As the war dragged on, the clash between tanks became a never-ending arms race. New tanks were deployed, only to have their brief reign of the battlefield cut short by bigger and stronger enemy armor. The United States and the Soviet Union raced to break this stalemate by creating the ultimate weapon, the bipedal assault vehicle. Hoping for decisive victory, these giant metal prototypes first clashed in an abandoned riverside city, providing a terrifying glimpse into the future of war.